Robin from Sandy Still Fitness, and today we're going to be demonstrating the TRX Rip Trainer Plyo Row. So you got the TRX Rip Trainer. You're going to have your hands positioned at 1 and 4. The Rip Trainer is going to be leveled. You're going to squat down, arms out. Squat down into the Rip Trainer and into the squat. Come up, row, and come back down into a squat position. Keep the core engaged and tight.